Schuckman's taking a lot of punishment here. Jason Herzog is cognizant of that, telling Schuckman she's got to move.
Schuckman is aware that that armbar is coming. She's already setting up that spin into it. However, she's taking some damage right here.
Schuckman able to try to break that positioning once again.
And she looks like as though she's attempting to put her left leg around the face of Mizuki to break that down, to get some more leverage for herself.
Mizuki now utilizing both of her arms to try to isolate the right arm of Schuckman. A lot of time here to work for it. Over 90 seconds remain. Schuckman now on top, trying to, again, still defend this arm bar. And there can be pressure on that arm even if it isn't fully extended as well, Julie.
Oh, yeah.
There it is!
Oh.
Just like that, Mizuki getting it done, an arm bar stoppage of Lacey Schuckman.